Alright, well, we are at Le Bourgeonnais. We have the 2nd Armored split up in two different sections. We are Section B, so we encompass most of this area here, while Section A is most of here. Section A is getting ready for a spearhead thrust to Barthelemy, and they're going to be pushing down both the main routes, while we are going to flank around, head past Le Crow, and head down towards the other way, towards Barthelemy, to cut them off. When we get to Barthelemy, we have to take out anti-air guns that are giving our plane some trouble, and then we should dig in and hold that position for any of the reinforcements the Germans have that might come our way through routes Abel and Baker. Another thing that we do know about Barthelemy is that most of their anti-tank guns went all the way across to La Tonnerre to go stop the British advance there. So that should provide the Greyhound with some very, very funny moments of just being a little annoying twat in the German side. The good thing about the Greyhound is that it also has canister shot, too, so you can,
yes.
Well, you know.
Shotgun.
Yes. Another thing that we do have to worry about is that we do have reports of some of the Vichy French people that are there too, that are loyal to the German military. The resistance hasn't really been able to get into this town very much due to them, so if there's any Gestapo places there, HQs, it's going to be up to us to search them, see if we get any more actionable intel. As for supports, we do have heavy artillery on standby too, and if we're lucky, they should have a Calliope or two that should be able to help.
Hmm. Okay.
Well, let's
see. So we're just walking in and shooting them.
Basically, yeah.
Lovely. Who's with me? Clemens.
Yeah.
Everybody, sweet.
John, do you just want, like, AI to drive for you? Or do you want two, so one of them's on the M2?
Oh, well, no, six is with you, isn't he?
Is he?
He's just in my group.
I joined your group, yeah.
Well, do you want to go with John or you don't want to?
I can go with John, yeah, no problem.
Okay, you go with John.
It's up to you.
I got no idea. That's a
joke. Oh, whenever you're ready.
How do I light the cigarette? I do have a lighter, by the way. If you...
I drive.
You've got one out the pack, right? Alright. So, in your A-Selvin tract, your equipment, and then take cig from pack.
Taking cigarette?
And then, in your inventory... In your inventory, you find the cigarette, drag it into your... whichever slot it is.
I took a cigarette.
Yeah. So, you go into your inventory and get your cigarette and put it in. Put it in whichever slot it goes in. And then you a self-interact and then light up sig. Let me up to the gun as well.
We're gonna take this road down to La Croix au Labor. Take the MSR in the same part of all of you.
We got some HE loaded up.
Just to me left and right.
Take the lead.
Yeah, you take the lead. Or not.
Yes.
Go ahead. So. Well, did we leave our CO behind intentionally? It feels like.
Mm-hmm. Come on. How about... Oh shit, wait, back up a second. On our right, there's a shitload of dudes. Hello?
Yeah.
There's more over the wall as well. Or there were at least.
Oh, I see the wall.
Oh yeah.
One in front.
Shoot.
Up. Oh.
What's that? Come on, back up a second. There we are.
Turning right.
Right.
Again.
You always gotta watch your fire.
John! Starting CPR on you, John. You took a fucking bullet in the head. Chad is down.
Hello, I'm back.
Oh, so you are dead.
Yeah, I died.
It was
I lived.
A very good headshot to you.
Yes.
I don't want to join in my vehicle. Wait, I need to.
Actually, hold on. I'm gonna get out and hold on.
Yeah, unloading you. It's okay. I threw you away.
Where's the jeep gone?
Under right. I think it's under right.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. We have stopped. They're in front of us.
Yep, that's me.
Do you guys have a long range? That might be.
Yes, we have, but John died and we were stuck.
So, do you guys have a long range?
Yeah.
John has, yeah. Yes.
Yes.
Alright, so did you copy that?
It was blocking position, wasn't it?
There is also probably a machine gun nest a little bit above in front, yeah.
Yeah. I see. Hold on. Yeah, that's a. Man, can you stop a minute? I got eyes on. Oh no, that's a half track, alright.
Good show.
I thought it was just like a car or something. Yeah. Oh, let me. They don't push too far, they're behind us. There we go. I've got my headphones.
That's a plane? No. Okay.
Back up. The radio man is dead.
Yeah. I'm going to try to repair the wheel.
Do we even have any, like, spare? We've got one spare wheel. Which one?
Yeah, I'm patching it. It's okay.
I've got you on 80.
Yeah.
We got you. Yeah, we're just patching up some wheels at the minute.
Alright, I reckon we hit off east of this road, hit it from north to south. Thoughts? It's time.
Good, Eddie.
Alright, when you guys are ready, scout car, pull off right through that. And we're gonna hit it from north to south of the town.
Alright, got a lot of spooks.
Yup.
Alright, I'm ready when you are.
On the right.
On the right. Taking contact.
I see nothing.
Yeah, but the back there, back up.
Which one are you taking contact from?
Next to a small town. I don't see anything.
Did you get attacked? Oh.
I'm
into the building, yeah.
Yeah. Do we head inside and have a look?
Yeah.
Scout car dismounting to have a look inside the building.
Get inside the building for what? He's fine, he's good. He's just boring, he can take care of himself.
My brain, what the frick?
My other two parts.
Hello.
I'm trying to fix shit. Please don't hit me with that. I'll be very pissed.
Mm-hmm.
move a bit to the next buildings, maybe?
Yeah, alright.
I don't know, it's just a suggestion.
Yeah, we're gonna push up and check out the next buildings.
Beep, beep.
No way.
Now.
Are you in?
Yep.
Contact front!
Oh shit, that's an armored thing. You keep pushing up the road, I can't see.
11 o'clock, yeah.
There we go, got him.
Good show!
This 37 mil packs a punch for its size, eh? Wouldn't want to bet it.
We're going to wait here.
Yep, we're good. Just had to take out enemy armor.
They've got a mass cast on their hands.
Do you want us to pull back and help out with the mass gas?
Well, that sounds suboptimal. They want us to hold.
Probably we're holding on the road just up ahead from the barn.
They're heading up.
Copy. There's a large, like, manor building. Do not enter. Significant enemy presence. We're gonna try and clear it out from the outside.
Yeah.
Can you move us forward a bit?
It's a large, two-three story house.
There is a church too. We could
No, it's next to the church. It's got a Nazi flag outside it.
There's... Is that gas or smoke or what?
Copy.
We've got friendlies in. Alright, yeah, friendlies in the church.
Okay.
Oh shit. Wait, can we pull into the church real quick? I'm gonna grab a toolkit.
shots. Right, right window.
Right window.
He has a bazooka.
I didn't want to do that.
Damn
it! I didn't mean to do that.
Dragon set.
Oh! Friendly, friendly, friendly!
Oh, that is a landmine. Is that ours?
That's mine. That's, I put it
down. Okay.
Oh! Stop thief!
Is that not Snake's drive?
No. Nope, it's stolen.
Right side, right side.
Right side.
I'm getting a shovel kill.
Get John. He got lit on fire. He might be dead. Yeah, he's dead. He ran into the thermite like a bit of a knot. Hello, Styx.
Hello.
Did your car get stolen?
Yeah, I saw that.
Okay, I'm going to reload and then clear this building. Since I've got to do fucking everything.
No, archer it.
It's a bit of an explosion. Doesn't sound good.
Hey, I'm alive.
John, next time there's a fire in the building, don't walk inside it.
Up there.
Nice. Did you think it was
No, no, upstairs.
Shovel is satisfying to use.
Yeah. Clear out. Where's my medic? I need medicine.
They stole our armored car.
Yeah, they did.
It's coming back. Get it.
Otherwise, I'm gonna put an AT mine on the street.
Where is it?
It's coming back.
Oh, there it is.
Who did that?
What do we have to do? Defend. All right, or attack. Battle.
You might just want to remind them that you have to take out enemy anti-air guns too.
Where the fuck are those?
Fellas, we've got to take out the AA
as
well.
And where's my medic? I'm sore.
Oh boy.
Repairing L.
Fellas, just a reminder that we need to take out the AA as well.
Yeah, I heard. I just didn't know where you're.
Kama, get to Hoodle.
I'm sore. I see. Oh, it's mild now, I wouldn't even bother.
But it's still survive. No, it doesn't survive. Okay, never mind.
That's what?
It took
Would we be
the
able
frontal
to
hit and kept driving for me.
Repair half track temporarily, please.
Sweet. That's
building.
On the southwest.
What the?
Find job, pull up.
Thank you.
here you are. You're up here. Oh, Polly's dead. Is he?
Yeah, Gen 2. Check, take care. The building is not cleared. On your mark.
I got armored by a fucking church bench.
Damn, everybody's dying.
Yeah, the church bench killed me. What the fuck?
No, I think Udall is still alive. Johnny's dead. Oh, almost dead, anyway.
All right, second try.
Buddy, where are you?
Charge still in the air, going down, move up. I also need resupply, I might have to go back to the church. Oh, yeah, that's Polly. No, that's Sticks. Alright, John.
Hello.
Guns are for nerds. I've got a flamethrower, a shovel, and a dream. Something went
bro, fine. I need fucking bullets. Okay, no. To the church. I need to resupply.
You have one spare wheel in the cargo. I'm unloading it right now.
Hold on. No, we've got the repair truck just behind us.
Oh, okay. Want me to put the spare wheel back in?
No, we need the repair truck here. Can you, yeah, if you could put it back, that would be great.
Because you're missing a wheel in the middle.
Yeah, but we're missing just about everything. If we could get
this AI out of the truck.
He's out.
Hmm.
Bolivian.
Yes, sir.
This is just,
So, we cleared... that. That. Haven't actually cleared the buildings we're standing next yet. We should probably do that, hey? Especially when they've got sandbags out the front.
We have four wheels.
I'm patching this wheel up. It's taking 50 seconds now.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, it is one, too.
Okay, the next one.
Yeah, it.
Oh, lovely. That's a plane. That's dropping bombs. The one we just cleared, the big one. That's the idea.
Armed car. Because we just don't have enough wheels there.
It's okay, John.
Hey. Hold on. Let me just. Thank you, Father Zeus.
No. Where are we?
Southwest.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, if you just plow through this fence there, we should be off. South.
Yeah.
We're going to...
Where's the...
I'll be there in a few seconds. How does the sound of crispy Nazis sound?
What the hell?
Smoke on the right.
There we go. We've got canister loaded. Oh shit, hold on. Hold off a minute.
Friendly, friendly. Them out the building.
We have two of them.
Oh.
Poly relay, nobody go into that building with the smoke coming out of it. That would make sense.
You're moving towards the building where the smoke's coming from.
Oh.
Building clear?
The building is clear. I didn't hear this one.
I'm in. Oh, the one you're at?
Hello.
Coming.
Iron engine. Loading armor piercing. Hold. Need anti-tank support. Wait, it's exposing its side, hold on. Back up. There we go. Enemy armor down. Confirm, got chornating.
Good job.
Yeah, so I was just kind of trying not to die myself.
Yeah.
Yeah. Enemy panzer down.
Do you want me to push a bit.
Baker, that's what left. Root Baker to our left, sticks back us up and get us beating down that road to our left, paved one. Brilliant. Copy. We can...
The armored car can deal with panzers from the side, but not from the front. But we can deal with everything else just fine. So if infantry could try and at least distract the panzer, that would be brilliant. If not, take it out.
What was that?
No right.
Oh shit, yep. Loading HE. Enemy aircraft
are in the air.
It is a bit worrying that we haven't seen the panzers or anything there. Don't overextend us too much.
We have left the wheel.
Shit.
Yeah. Ugh, I'm buried on left.
Just hold here for a second, we'll get this wheel.
Behind vehicle, enemy, armored vehicle. Changing wheel. Ready to move. We went boom.
Indeed. Let's go bag ourselves a Panzer, eh?
There's going to be another smaller tank to in that direction. I don't know if it's moving there.
Yeah, there's one.
Thank you.
check fire, you killed the old knife guy.
Alright boys, push northwest, push northwest. Northwest, this way. I think it's done for, to be honest. Oh, I'm bleeding. Oh yeah, it's dead. It's cooking off. Okay, push back into the town. Let's get a defensible position.
Saw that?
See what?
A tiger one.
Oh yeah. Crazy. Holy shit.
What's the situation?
I don't know, there's a phantom tiger. I imagine we're about to get hit by one, so we should probably get into cover.
I'm going back to the for Riam.
A fair fight.
Okay. I will escort you. I don't want to be here right now.
I could plant some on the road.
Yeah, you could do that. Put them along that road that we were just standing on, one on either side, sort of in the middle.
Yeah.
Get those ready. Where Karma is, we'll set up. actually fine, but you're screaming. Did I get one?
Listen, I'm a firebug.
I fucking disintegrated him, he's gone. Also,
it's apparently friendly. It was John who drove it and disembarked.
Oh. I scared the shit out of me.
Yeah,
same. We need to destroy this. I was told it was already done and it's not.
Actually, hold on. Back off a minute.
Do you have any explosives? Well, here's my...
Got you
drive. I heard about this.
Well, you didn't.
I mean, I put a 4-pound charge on it.
So I've got another one. We'll watch it.
Let's go and get the half.
Oh, he's now.
There's another one coming. Use this as cover, keep moving it.
I have planted mines, take care. On the road.
Okay, don't keep moving it, it's fine. Oh, you did, okay. Sweet. It's gonna come around.
No.
I'm getting in this trench. It's coming around the back of this pile right here. AT tanks on the road. AT mines.
Contacts from Abel.
Hello.
Hello. Is it a friendly tank? Is that a friendly tank up here?
There is a non-friendly tank, but I don't know it.
Interesting. Thank you. Well.
Channel switched.
So,
I didn't get to see my kills.
Instantly session lost, what the fuck?
I didn't get to see my kills.
Oh boy.
Plenty.
Same.
I didn't see mine either.
Did you have fun at least?
Yeah.
That was the worst experience of my life.
Killed a lot of crass, that's for sure.
What was your favorite
part? Not dying, but it didn't happen very often.
Mm.
Yeah, I think the medical system needs to be tweaked a bit.
Oh yeah, I died very quickly.
Yeah, and we die very often.
I think that's a spearhead medical system.
Yeah, I don't think you're surviving getting blown up 3 times in a row.
Yeah, sure.
My favorite part was the last part where I can shoot with the bazooka on the enemy tanks.
So I like how Polly was in the window and the Panther just looked at Polly and just went, "No, fuck you."
Yeah, yeah. I missed some prime warhead. Straight into the living room.
I'll look into trying to disable Spearhead's bullshit medical system and replacing it with Ace. I know it worked before, but I think the new update broke it again.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, probably.
Thanks for playing.
Thank you.
Thanks for hosting.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright. Have a good one then.
You too.
Bye.
See you later, bye.